Hi, I'm Dr. Radhika, the consultant dermatologist, cosmetologist and the trichologist of Skin Experts group of clinic in the Mahalakshmi Layout branch. There are so many causes for hair fall, and the usual ones what we come across is the nutritional deficiencies. So with all the junk food eating and lifestyle modifications, whatever that we are seeing these days, so it's basically the nutritional deficiencies, in that it can be the vitamin B12 deficiencies or iron deficiency, or it can be even the biotin or zinc deficiencies or vitamin deficiencies. So coming to the other causes of hair fall, it can be the hormonal variations because of the hormones. So it can be a thyroid dysfunction, or the thyroid tablets itself can cause hair fall. Otherwise, it can be your PCOS, that is polycystic ovarian syndrome, or it can be diabetes also, or any other endocrine disorders. And it can also be due to all these few other medications that has been taken for other disorders, or the heavy metal toxicity, or the environmental pollution, or it can be also due to overuse of the hair cosmetics, or few of the disorders like alopecia, areata, which is one of the autoimmune disorders.